It's funny how Kyrie Irving is this generation's version of Isaiah Thomas, because there is nobody that has ever dribbled the ball like them, and they both made big stands for social justice during their careers, which made people call them crazy. So I bet you in a couple decades, people are gonna look back and start celebrating Kyrie just like we do with Isaiah.